The behavior of the sea brace can be adapted according to the situation. Patients can do this by selecting one of four My Modes and activating it via the Cockpit app. The My Mode defined by the user can be individually adapted by the O&P professional. In this case, the My Mode was configured for cycling. Familiarize the patient with the My Modes in the course of the training. The patient mainly uses the sea brace in basic mode. This mode enables physiological walking with stance and swing phase control. The sitting function, and the stance function are only available in basic mode. Training mode is a good way for patients who previously used a stance control orthosis to get used to the sea brace. The joint unit is locked in the stance phase, and the leg with the orthosis can swing forward freely in the swing phase. Stairs and ramps can only be descended one step at a time in this mode. Stance phase flexion is not possible. The joint unit can be locked in any position for activities such as gardening, yoga, or strength training. To do so, the patient positions the joint as desired and selects the freeze position mode in the Cockpit app. Now the orthotic joint cannot be moved in either the flexion or extension direction. Deactivate this mode after completing the exercise by switching back to basic mode. A user-defined mode for activities such as bowling or cycling can be configured by the O&P professional in the Setup app. Patients can make minor adjustments to these settings in the Cockpit app. For bowling, for example, the parameters were set here so that the flexion resistance increases steadily with flexion and the orthotic joint is locked at a certain knee flexion angle. Both resistance parameters were set to zero here for cycling. Switching back to basic mode immediately after dismounting is particularly important with these settings.